I can't even say, like, you know, thank you enough for everything that you have done for me since day one we met. It's quite a roller coaster sometimes, up and down. You're always there for me. Thank you for all the patience, and I know you love me so much. And I love you more. And I will be with you. Even if it's gonna go downhill or uphill again, I will be there with you. I love you. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken.
Promise to love and protect you and care for you. And I look forward to building a beautiful life with you. That's what I got.
There goes my head shaking, and you are the reason my heart keeps bleeding. I need you now.
If I could turn, I'd make sure the light defeated the dark. I'd spend every hour of every day keeping you safe. And I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken.
I want to thank everyone for coming here and spending this day with us. And we've been here for a month. It's my second time to Thailand, but the first time being around the Thai people, not as a tourist. And the Thai people are just, and the whole Bodhi family, just so genuine from the heart. And it's what I love about Nonne. And although we don't speak the same language, I can feel it from her friends, her family, and it's been really beautiful. And I love you.
ดีใจที่ได้เจอทุกคนมาได้กลับไทยมา7ปีแล้วก็มาในครั้งนี้ก็แค่แบบเวลาแบบน้อยเดียวอาจจะไม่ได้นั่งอู้ก็ไข่นานๆเนี่ยเจ้าแต่ก็ดีใจที่ทุกคนก็เดินทางมาไกลแล้วก็มาร่วมงานนะเจ้าขอบคุณเจ้านักเจ้า